Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss about engineers as responsible experimenters. What are the general responsibility of engineers to society? First one, in the engineering project, the engineers are main technical enabler or facilitator. Second one, their responsibility is shared with management, public and others. Third one, engineers have so many responsibilities for serving the society. Okay. What are the general features of morally responsible engineers? There are four characteristic features of morally responsible engineers from the perspective of engineering as social experimentation. First one, conscientiousness. Second one, moral autonomy. Third one, relevant information. Last one, accountability. One by one we will discuss. First one, conscientiousness. What is the meaning of conscientiousness? Commitment to life according to certain value. It implies consciousness. A primary duty is to protect the safety of human being and respect their right of concern. Are you clear or not? Okay. So the primary duty of morally responsible engineers to protect the safety of human subject and respect their right of concern. Are you clear or not? Okay. Open eyes, open ear and open mind are required to evaluate a given situation. Are you agree or not? It implications and to determine who are involved or affected. Be clear. Okay. So second one, moral autonomy. Moral autonomy is nothing but morally responsible engineers are the one who are personally motivated to have a dedicated involvement in all aspects of a project. Are you clear on that? Okay. Unrestricted free personal involvement in all the steps of a project. When engineering is seen as social experimentation, already I said, engineers having more responsibility than others, it helps to keep a sense of autonomy, that is autonomous participation in a person's work. Engineers as an experimenter is undergoing training which helps to form his identity as a professional. Are you clear or not? It also results in unexpected consequence which helps to inspire a critical and questioning attitude about the current economic and the safety standard. This also motivates a greater sense of personal involvement in a person's work. Are you clear or not? Okay. So generally, moral autonomy, this is personal involvement, unrestricted free. Okay, no restriction. Are you clear or not? Okay. Third one, relevant information. Constant awareness of the experimental nature of any project, imaginative forecasting of its possible side effects, and a reasonable effort to monitor them. This is called comprehensive perspective. Are you clear or not? Okay. So I have discussed with example to understand and grasp the circumstance of a person work. It is necessary to know about how that work has a moral importance. For example, person A is trying to design a good heat exchanger. That is one equipment. There is nothing wrong in that. But at the same time, if he forget the fact that the heat exchanger will be used in the manufacture of an illegal product, then he said to be showing a lack of moral concern. Students, keep in your mind. So a person must be aware of the wider implication of his work before he makes participation in a project. Are you clear on that? Okay. So the line is very important. Constant awareness. Are you clear on that? Okay. So second example, blurring the circumstance of a person's work derived from his specialization and the division of labor is to put the responsibility on someone else in the organization. So example, if a company produces items which are out of fashion, or the item which promote unnecessary energy waste, then it is easy to blame sales department. So one person easy to blame others. So these are the examples of neglecting the importance of a person work. Also make acquiring a full perspective difficult along with a second feature of factual information. Are you clear or not? Okay. So that is consequence of what one does. So this is comprehensive perspective or relevant information. Be clear or not? Okay. So the last one, accountability. Accountability being accountable for the result of a project. Are you clear or not? Okay, so the people who feel the responsibility always accept moral responsibility for their action. It is known as accountable. Are you clear on that? Okay, so short term, accountable means being culpable and hold responsible for fault in general. So, and to be proper, it means the general tendency of being willing to consider one action to moral examination and be open and respond to the assessment of others. Are you clear on that? Okay. So being accountable for the result of a project. Are you clear on that? Okay. Yeah. Thank you for your attention.